Cups of the rose, bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home. I've been in this club too long. The woman that I would try is happy with a good guy. But I've been drinking so much that I'ma call her anyway and say, fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I know you still think about the times we had. I say, fuck that nigga that you think you found. And since you picked up, I know he's not around. Oh,
are you drunk right now?
I'm just saying you could do better. Tell me, have you heard that lately? I'm just saying. Start hating only if you make me. Cups of the XO. All my people been here. I see all of her friends here. Guess she don't have the time to kick it no more. Flights in the morning. What you doing that's so important? I've been drinking so much that I'ma call you anyway and say, fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I know you still think about the times we had. I say, fuck that nigga that you think you found. And since you picked up, I know he's not around.
I'm addicted to naked pictures and sitting talking about bitches that we almost had. I don't think I'm conscious of making monsters out of the women I sponsor till it all goes bad. But shit, it's all good. We threw a party, yeah, we threw a party. Bitches came over, yeah, we threw a party. I was just calling cause they were just leaving. Talk to me, please, don't have much to believe in. I need you right now, are you down to listen to me? Too many drinks have been given to me. I got some women that's living off me. Pay for their flights and hotels, I'm ashamed. Bet that you know them, I won't say no names. After a while, girl, they all seem the same. I've had sex 4 times this week, I'll explain. Having a hard time adjusting to fame. Spreading that mixed up. I've been talking crazy, girl, I'm lucky that you picked up. Lucky that you stayed on. I need someone to put this weight on.
I'm sorry.
Are you drunk right now?
I'm just saying you could do better. Tell me, have you heard that lately? I'm just saying you could do better. And I'll start hating only if you make me.
You're not gonna come? I guess I'm about to just kick your head in.
Just throw up while I hold your heart back. Her white friend said you niggas crazy, I hope no one heard that. Yeah, I hope no one heard that. Cause if they did, we gon' be in some trouble. Yeah.
If they did, we gon' be in some trouble. Trouble. Oh, 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 oh.
Thank you. the death of me. Cause you are the, if you was in a pine box, box, I would surely break the lock. I jump right in and fall asleep. I fall asleep, cause you are the death of me. Cause you are the death of me. You the death of me.
Looking in the mirror, I'm embarrassed. I'm feeling like a suicidal terrorist. React like an infant whenever you are mentioned. Mind over matter never worked for my nemesis. I'm in the matter of man, arm wrestling hands. I was dope when I said the music business was all I needed. When I got it, I was greeted by an alien that said last year that she slept with a Canadian and gave him an addiction that'll keep him in Mercedes Benz. Bright lights and Rihanna has a lady friend. My vice is similar. Women love when you're my type and you're winning from everything that your palm right. Put her in the Palms Hotel, Sin City, devil in a dress, black. Them Chanel in the ambiance, all cause the audience one day said I would do it. So instead of a verse being read, I'ma go and get some head off the strength of my music. I tell a bad bitch, yo ass too fat, capitalize that. And your weave look good with the Indian tracks. Tracking device on your use 5 series, I don't call back, just blame it on your Canadian. The same day we say we in the area, cruising in Toronto. Hit me on the cellular, thought he was gonna sell me a false word like the rappers I know. Sat down with a few drinks, located where you can't see us. A white waitress on standby when we need her. A black Maybach 40 pulled up, Jeep, no doors. All that nigga was missing was Aaliyah. Felt like the initiation. A reality living in the matrix. We talk casually about the industry and how the women be the tastemakers for the shit we making. Then he said that he was the same age as myself and it didn't help cause it made me even more rude and impatient. So blame it on Mr. OVOXO. The reason why I'm breathing on the vanity I know. The reason why my best friend says she loved me more than life, but I live a double life and need to let her go. The reason why the highlight was when he said you belong to the people when you outside. So dig a shovel full of money, full of power, full of pussy, full of fame, and bury yourself alive. Then I died.